spark. I am not afraid of the dark. When your words devour my heart.